Sir, would you choose hamburger A, a Wendy's hamburger with fresh toppings, or hamburger B, which uses things like reconstituted onions?
I'd pick B because it's got reconstituted onions. I'm working on tomatoes myself. Got them shrunk down to the size of a garden pea. I got 300 or 400 of them right here in my pocket.
Wouldn't you choose the fresh hamburger? Choose Wendy's.
Attention, car buyers. Don't buy anything until you see this. Now, buy any Mazda 626 in stock and choose $900 in options free from Mazda or get $900 cash back. Buy one of these 323s in stock and choose $500 in options free from Mazda or get $500 cash back. Use cash back toward your down payment or get a check from Mazda. Hurry, get $900 on 626 or $500 on 323 today.
I'm up to my ears in softness. You can be too with me. Snuggle Fabric Softener. Snuggly softness that's really less expensive. With me, clothes feel so soft. Smell, cuddle fresh. And they're static free. Soft don't stick, clothes don't cling. For a wash that snuggly softness can be, try me.
Snuggle Fabric Softener. Snuggly softness that's really less expensive.
Laps around the pool make me so thirsty.
Super summer-sized mega servings at McDonald's now.
Life is funny. Just when you least expect it, something different comes along to make you take notice. Something refreshingly different.
Ooh.
Like Irish Spring.
Cowabunga!
Ooh!
Ooh!
Ah!
Booga, booga!
Irish Spring brings more shower to your shower.
Bungala!
Bungala!
You know, it's hard to have fun with a throbbing headache. I used to take aspirin or Tylenol, but today it's Advil. And my doctor told me to try Advil for headaches. And he said it contains the same medicine as in the prescription brand Motrin. Just one Advil is as effective as two regular-strength Tylenol. And like Tylenol, Advil doesn't upset my stomach. You know, for headaches, nothing's better than Advil.
Come on, Dad.
Advil, advanced medicine for pain.
Look at that.
What?
That. It's another one of them Hyundai XLs.
Another one?
Another one.
In the past year, more than 200,000 Americans bought a Hyundai XL.
You ever work on one of them?
No. You?
No.
And some people aren't too happy about it. The dependable XL from Hyundai. Cars that make sense.
NBC Sunday Night at the Movies will return following these messages.
Tuesday, Matlock actually loses his first case.
We find the defendant guilty of murder.
Will a second chance save his name and his client's life?
That's the plan.
Matlock. Then, Antoinette Giancana's own terrifying story of her life as the daughter of a mafia crime boss. Tony Curtis, Susan Lucci, Mafia Princess, Tuesday.
If your house is starting to look like a warehouse, come to Public Storage. If you're moving and your old furniture doesn't fit into your new lifestyle, come to Public Storage. Public Storage, America's largest self-storage company. We rent spaces for the month for anything from business records to bedroom sets. You store it, you lock it, you keep the key. Public Storage opens 7 days. Rent now and $1 pays your first month's rent. For the location nearest you, call 1-800-44-STORE. Public Storage, offer ends August 2nd.
Right here, a close-up look at the lives of bald eagles at 10 tonight.
The Fifth Missile continues, starring Robert Conrad, David Soule, Sam Waterson, and Richard Roundtree.
Discover a new species, the 1988 Beretta, from today's Chevrolet, the heartbeat of America.
It's your call. You can enjoy the fresh baked quality from Domino's Pizza, or take your chances with the Noid. You can have pizza made to your order, or you can count on our famous 30-minute delivery, or you can taste the quality from Domino's Pizza. So avoid the Noid. Domino's Pizza delivers. Call now.
The answers to your long-distance questions are never more than a phone call away.
Just give me the dates, and don't worry. We'll solve it.
AT&T customer representatives are always ready to help you with information on bills, discounts, and the AT&T car. And you can call on their experience 24 hours a day.
Thanks. There's one less thing that I have to think about.
We're reaching further to bring your world closer. AT&T, the right choice.
So we've got to say goodbye for the summer. Zucchini, I promise you this, I'll keep you safe and snug. Every day in a Ziploc freezer bag and seal it with a kiss. I don't want to say goodbye for the summer. Broccoli, it's you I'll miss. Oh, let us make a pledge to eat in December and seal it with a kiss.
Ziploc, we've got the lock on food protection.
I tell you, the more people find out how great Diet 7-Up tastes, the harder it is to find.
Yeah, I know.
Have it!
Only one taste that feels so good.
Diet 7-Up.
Your husband wants to grow up to be Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Uh-oh.
Your mother-in-law wants to be your new best friend.
Oh, no, dear. Up and down, up and down.
And your baby doesn't recognize you with your do-it-yourself hairstyle. It's time to escape to another world, a world of excitement and ecstasy, weekdays on NBC.
No, dear. Tease and curl.
What's the most trouble-free new car sold in America? Once again, it's a Toyota. This year, it's a Toyota Cressida. Who could ask for anything more?
The fiber in Kellogg's Mini Wheat helps keep me flying right, but it's the delicious frosting that fuels my youthful appetite.
Small problem.
The shredded wheat nutrition gives me that drive, but the kid in me loves to tackle the tasty side.
Kellogg's Mini Wheats. Shredded wheat nutrition for the adult in you. Delicious taste for that part of you that'll never grow up.
The fiber in Mini Wheats gives me a great start. When it comes to the great taste, I'm just a kid at heart.
I'll have what she's having.
Hello. With vacation time here, Ed and I would like to remind you that there's no better beverage for vacation activities than Bartles and James, either in the original version or Ed's new premium red. As for our vacation activity, we are learning to fly fish. This takes great skill and patience, not only just catching the flies in the first place, but also in getting them on the hook. We hope you will enjoy your vacation with Bartles and James, and we thank you for your support.
Salon Selectives presents hair so beautiful, you feel like you've just stepped out of the salon.
Salon Shine!
Salon Selectives!
Salon Flow!
Salon Selectives!
New Salon Selectives from Helene Curtis. 4 salon shampoos, 4 salon conditioners. You select the combination that will give you salon beautiful hair.
Salon style!
Feel salon beautiful every day.
Salon Selectives!
Give me kick, crack, go!
so tasty.
Chef Boyardee.
A good hot meal. And when you get three X's or O's on your spoon, you win.
Tic-tac-toe.
New from Chef Boyardee.
Yeah! NBC Sunday Night at the Movies will return following these messages.
Monday, it began as a mission of love.
I look at these kids down here and I can't give them enough.
And ended in a crime that stunned the world.
Are you saying then, Colonel, that these women have just disappeared?
Based on a true story, Melissa Gilbert, Martin Sheen, and Mike Farrell star in Choices of the Heart Monday.
This is NBC News Digest. Here is Bob Kerr, NBC News.
Good evening. Notes from a White House meeting early last November show that President Reagan not only knew details of the Arms for Hostages operation, but took the lead in concealing them. The White House denies today's Miami Herald report that the administration had a secret military group which sent active duty personnel into at least two firefights with Nicaraguan troops 3 years ago. Without saying how, Defense Secretary Weinberger says U.S. anti-mine capabilities will be improved in the Persian Gulf. And because of what it calls the situation there, France has put four warships on standby to go to the Gulf. Bob Kerr in Washington. More news later on this NBC station.
Welcome back, Brad. All those trips you made paid off. The Avcon people just called and gave us the project. Check your top drawer. There's one more trip I want you to take. Aloha, Brad, and thanks.
When there's something special, people know it.
This is the anatomy of a whole new animal. It has fuel injection and the most powerful standard engine in half-ton pickups. New rear-wheel anti-lock braking system and galvanized steel rust protection front, sides, and rear. The 88 full-size Chevy pickup. It's a whole new animal.
The heartbeat of America. That's the day Chevy truck.
This is Channel 2, the station with no humidity.
You believe that?
No.